Look, 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 he's bugging. Yo, he buggy, What the fuck is wrong with him? World star.
Who wants to buy all this stuff when I'm crack ass with a sledgehammer? Come on, jackass. Look at this jackass. A black man comes to buy a motorcycle, and this racist says black people are to buy the loud Indian.
Oh, wow.
You're a racist. Yes, you just whipped me with a hammer. He got it on camera. He got it on camera. He said, we don't want no black people in here. Like Starbucks. I'm suing you.
Nigga said Starbucks.
What do you got that for? Can I come buy a t-shirt? Oh, can you buy a t-shirt? You're a fucking racist. I don't know. The black man got to show his money. But that white woman just walked in there and had to show her money. Why not? Because I'm black? A black man? That's what is it? Starbucks? Why you fucking said thank you, sir? Thank you for getting this on camera. And we're coming back here and we're going to protest your story.
I'll be right here. What are you doing?
All right, with a hammer in your hand,
right,
the black people, yes, out, yes, of your store.
Yes.
This is shit. All black people stay out of this fucking store. Bigot, racist, but that's, look at him. Look, I'm an idiot because I want to come in there and buy a t-shirt. Why do black people have to put up with such racism? From Harley Davidson of New York City.
Four minutes.
Why don't the white people have to show their money when they come in the store? Why does a black man, thank you, get this on camera, have to prove he has money to come in the store and patronize the store? Harley Davidson in New York City, you're going down. And when I see you,
they're friends now.
This racist wouldn't let me in the store and takes me off with a hammer. dead serious.